access through Chase. So you're going to log into your Chase account. You're going to go into account management. Then we're going to do access and security manager. And over here, we can do an authorized user. So it's going to ask for security, which it should. Let me just get that. Key that in. Okay, submit the code. So I'm going to add my office manager. So there we go. And we'll make a temporary password. Now this user ID, it's really important. It's not going to tell her what it is. So I need that information so I can send it to her. So she's going to get an email saying that she has access with a temporary ID, but we need to give her this name right here and let her know what it is. I'm just going to copy that. But in the meantime, it's asking what kind of access. So I'm going to go into here and I want view activity and transactions, really important. And we should be able to view check images and view statements, but not approve transactions. We don't want any of these items. So we're going to save that. And then I'm going to go into this account. I'm going to do the same thing. So when we're looking for read-only access, we're only looking to view, but we do need to see your statements and we do need to see the check images. No on approving transactions and definitely no on bill pay or transfers and payments. We're going to save that. And that is how you add a user.